Here we are again. It's me, Mom, and this is Mikhail. How are... Yeah! In today's video, susubukan natin na si Maxeen’s ay makaintindi ng Tagalog. At eto na siya. Okay. So, with much further ado, this is it. It's us again! Yeah! In today's video, susubukan natin si Maxeen’s i-translate yung English to Tagalog. Kasi, di siya marunong mag-Tagalog. So, ang regret ko bilang mommy, sana naturuan namin siya ng mas maaga. Para hindi siya nalilekto ng iba. Ganun. Pero nakakaintindi naman siya, di ba? Yeah! Nakakaintindi naman siya ng mga yung mga hindi malalalim na Tagalog. Pero itry natin. Kasi ang usap namin dito sa bahay ay Tagalog. Pero pag sumagot siya, English. Ganun. So, heto na nga. Okay, so simulan na natin ang translation ni Max sa English to Tagalog. Tingnan natin kung hanggang saan siya.
I've been practicing a lot.
Really?
Yeah.
We'll see. Okay, how about can you count in Tagalog?
Easy.
Okay, let's see.
Isa, dalawa, tatlo, lima,
apat,
apat, lima, pito, anim, pito, walo, and siyam. Last one.
Okay, so I have written down yung mga phrases na lagi namin ginagamit dito sa bahay na ginagamit namin dito sa bahay paulit-ulit. So, para hindi ko siya makalimutan. So, eto, tignan ko kung kaya niya i-translate sa Tagalog. Okay, let's see.
Our next phrase.
First, English translation is I love you. How do you say in Tagalog I love you?
Mahal kita.
Good job. Check. How about how are you?
Kumusta?
Nice. If somebody asks you kumusta Maxeen’s, what is your answer?
Mabuti po.
Good job. Okay. How about what is your name?
Ano pangalan mo?
Good. Awesome. Let's see, it's time to eat.
Kain ka na.
Good job. How about I am beautiful?
Paganda ka.
Ah! Dapat
thank
anak,
you.
It's maganda ako.
Maganda ako.
There. Okay. How about Maxeen’s? It's bath time.
Tiko ka na.
Nice. How about next one is brush your teeth, Maxeen’s.
Sipilyo ka na.
Nice. How about please comb your hair.
Siklay ka na.
Good. How about it's bedtime?
It's bedtime.
Mommy said it's bedtime. How do you say in Tagalog?
Ikaw ka na?
Pwede. Sometimes you say matulog ka na. Okay?
Yeah. And she usually says sleep ka na. That's what you always say.
How about let us go?
Galina.
Oh. How about stand up?
Tayo.
Tayo. How about sit down?
Opo.
Good job!
Thank you!
Alright! Well, at least, meron siya nasabi, diba? So, we keep practicing Tagalog para it's cool when you can speak different languages. Lalo na pag yung mother tongue mo, alam mo, kahit nasa English-speaking country ka, diba? Okay, mga kaibigan! Mga anak, cheese. Salamat sa pag-subaybay sa amin. We will see you soon. Bye-bye!
Bye-bye.